Welcome to Blockchain All-Star Series. I'm your host, Layla Goulin.
Welcome to another episode of BSN's A Long Story Short.
Welcome to the Must Know Blockchain Use Case Series webinar.
And welcome to Beyond Bitcoin.
Hi, I'm Brian Bellendorf. I'm General Manager for Blockchain, Healthcare, and Identity Initiatives at the Linux Foundation. Was that too brief?
Because I really didn't want to be the first one to answer that question.
This is outrageous, the notion that something that runs programs to deal with you can come and say, oh no, you can't deal with me through programs. You have to deal with me directly.
I think we're on the journey, right? Before it was aspirational. But I think you were on that journey, and things you said were aspirational 5 years ago are happening today.
Cryptocurrency, CBDCs, and stablecoin are all sitting on blockchain technologies.
We in the cryptocurrency industry is really battling is this usability battlefront.
But we really need to think carefully about how to not just stay in this blockchain equals cryptocurrency equals financial product.
He looks like a bored ape. He's driving, you know, really funny car that, you know, and he's wearing a Coca-Cola bomber jacket. And everyone's like, oh my God, that guy knows what he's doing.
I grew up in the beginning of the internet age, you know, FTP, America Online. So I'm pretty old.
Man, I'm glad you cleared this up. But what else is special about NFTs, you know, aside from being just a new digital medium?
You may not be able to hold an NFT art with your hands, but you can hold it in your heart.
Decentralization is actually leading to centralization 2.0.
So I think the future supply chain and what we're seeing businesses going into is going to be one that is more on demand, more local, and more sustainable.
You wouldn't see plastic in the ocean on the street. And we've really looked at how can we just reveal that value in plastic.
I don't agree. I think that we have a chance to reclaim privacy on the internet in a major way.
I remember sitting in some meetings with these kind of gamers that had flown in from Cyprus in shorts and flip-flops.
And I don't really think of it as work. I know that sounds a bit hokey, but I really love what I do.
And understand that you have more of the answers than you may give yourself credit to. And how many times have you thought that, you know, I really should say something, but I didn't?
The one piece of advice I give to everybody in crypto and blockchain is whoever tells you they're an expert, you got to run away.
Good to see some old faces as well.
I'm a professor in Singapore University of Social Sciences.
I'm Shang Qi Liu.
I lead Wenxiang Blockchain Company.
Hi, my name is Brian Pang. And
this is Winston Ma.
Hey, and thank you for being here for all of us, to our great panelists.
Thank you, guys. Really, really appreciate it. This is a very good session. Okay, I learned a lot of stuff.